I gotta say, I'm nice and warm now. I'm all ready to go. Yep, I'm ready to roast some hot dogs off the back cap there too. Powering hot streak two, folks, are two Westinghouse J3448 engines. These engines were used originally in the North American Buckeye T2A aircraft. Horsepower, wait for it, folks, 24,000 horsepower. It generates 6,500 pounds of thrust with afterburner. That's right. We're going to be out there as we wipe the end of the field, pumping things up for us. Everybody in the VIP, Shelley, hold your breath. Oh, there he is. Hot Streak 2, once again, with Hayden Prophet II at the controls, coming to us all the way from Oregon in the United States. Woo!
That was beautiful.
Here's another good one for everybody at the western end of the spectator area. Hold on your hat, close your ears. I think he's going to light those afterburners and give you some thumping, chest thumping experience over there.